ICAS, the persistent ingestion of non-nutritive substances for more than 1 month at an age at which this behavior is deemed inappropriate, seen in children and pregnant women, in patients with learning and mental disabilities and social inequalities, associated with an increased risk for anemia and low Hb, hematocrit and plasma zinc, warrants greater public health attention. Physiological mechanism merits further study. Depending on the substances ingested, it is called in different names. Treatment of PICA includes history and examination to address potential complications of the substance ingested. Complications can be life-threatening. Intervention should involve multidisciplinary approach and are primarily behavior in nature. Treat the associated iron deficiency anemia. Supplementation with zinc might be of help. Behavioral therapy includes positive reinforcement, discrimination training between edible and inedible substances, visual screening, aversive presentation if PICA is attempted, and physical interventions.